Hello, my dear friend. Do you know that the book of Genesis contains some of the most wonderful promises in the Bible? Well, this week I'm going to share with you 5 amazing promises in the book of Genesis that would inspire you to continue walking faithfully with the Lord. In today's promise, God assures us that He has made a way of victory for us. In the book of Genesis, chapter 3, verse 15, the Bible says, "I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel." You know, this is the very first promise of hope in the Bible. In fact, it is also a prophecy that foretells the coming of the Messiah. You know, when God made the world, God actually made us to live. Not just to live a life full of pain, sickness, and all the misery that surrounds us today. But God created us to live a life of abundance. You see, the original intent of God was for man to live in this world without ever dying. God wanted us to live an abundant life, a life of peace, you know, a life without diseases, sickness, and all these miserable things that is happening to us today. These were not part of God's plan. Initially, God was the center of our lives, but the enemy deceived our first parent, that is Adam and Eve, to shift the center of life from God to themselves. Their desires became supreme. Their own want was paramount over that of God. And that day that Adam and Eve ate the forbidden fruit, they were separated from God. A gap was created between mankind and our Creator. And that day, they became the children of the evil one, no more the children of God. They were now slaves of sin. Oh, what a terrible day it was. The day that man's happiness was replaced with pain. The day that man's peace was replaced with anxiety. The day that man's harmony in life was replaced with conflict. That day, Adam and his wife lost the beautiful paradise of Eden that God had made for them. They had to be sacked because you cannot live in sin and continue to dwell in the presence of God. But God came through for us. And that is our promise for today. God did not wait for Adam and Eve to make up their minds or to change their minds. But God took the first step. And God made the first promise, which is the first prophecy in the Bible. He says, "I will put enmity between you and the woman. I am going to put enmity between you, the serpent, and the woman. And the seed of the woman would one day strike the head of the serpent." This prophecy, which is a beautiful promise to us today, was fulfilled 2,000 years ago when the seed of the woman, which is Jesus Christ our Lord, crushed the head of the serpent when he was crucified on the cross. Today, that promise is for you. If you would follow Jesus Christ and give all your life to him by following his instruction, not living your life as the way Adam and his wife lived, by following the voice of another person. If we would follow the voice of God today and deny the voice of the world, we would be blessed and the promise will be fulfilled in our lives. So today, as you go about with your activities or whatever you do, remember that God has won the victory over the devil. He has crushed the head of the serpent. And that is why he says, "No weapon formed against you will prosper." If you would give your entire life to God today and follow Jesus Christ with all your heart, God's promise today would be fulfilled in your life. He will put an enmity between you and sin. He will destroy any form of fear in your life. And God will give you peace. Peace that passes all understanding. Remember, his promise for us today is, "I will put enmity between you and the devil. No weapon formed against you will prosper. No scheme of the devil would ever be fulfilled in your life, because God has already crushed the head of the serpent for your sake through Jesus Christ. So accept the blood. Let the cross lead you. Let Christ be your banner, and you would live a life of victory today and for the rest of your life. May God bless you. Father, thank you so much that today you have made us to know that the enemy has already been crushed, that there is no power in him anymore over us. Help us to live in this victory in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Be a life changer. Millions of daily audio devotionals and Bible studies just like what you just listened to are delivered to believers around the globe to strengthen their daily walk and deepen their relationship with Jesus Christ. Please consider participating in this kingdom work through a gift of any amount to help sustain the work of Voice of Hope Media. Call or WhatsApp us on 00233-243-851636 to donate. God bless you.